Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. My name's Caleb, and we are on. It is the 8th day, Monday, and we just got a new crafting recipe from the last episode. So we have a furnace, and we need 25 stone, which I believe that we have in our chest, and 20 copper ore. So I would actually like to get a furnace. I don't know if that's what I need right now, but it just sounds cool. Also, I want more excuse to mine because mining is fucking rad, yo. So, let us put away our fiber and stuff like that, and yeah, rearrange our inventory so that's not completely horrible. And let's head on down to the mines. All right, so I just finished watering all my crops. I'm pretty sure like 99% of those are parsnip seeds, and I think like 8 or 10 or something like that are cauliflower seeds. Whoa, what's going on? Sweat bead or water? Oh, hi there. What an asshole. Oh, it's the town hall. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it, anyways. It's used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with drug dealers. I mean, that just kind of sounds like a shithole, to be honest. Now, just look at it. It's shameful. Not a drug to be found. These days, when young folk would rather sit in front of the TV blazed out of their fucking minds than engage with the community, get high together, if you know what I mean. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Jojar Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Ah, well. If anyone else buys a Jojar Corporation membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Here, let's go inside. I don't want to go inside there. There might be like rusty shit, and I don't want tetanus! Mayor Lewis, I don't want fucking tetanus, you piece of garbage. Oh my god, there's insects everywhere. It's so gross. Is that a dead cat?
What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here.
What's what? I don't know. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Jump! I can jump really high. You don't even fucking know.
What?
This just turned into a horror game. Is that a monster? Is it gonna eat my skin off?
What's the matter? Are you ill?
Seriously, no, what is that?
You saw something?
Wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. That was not a rat, that was a monster, and it's going to eat my dick off.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, you can actually see my little eyes. That's cute.
You're worrying me, Shaftwind.
I'm gonna slap you straight across the fucking dick.
Look, I think someone's. I think I'm gonna head home. I need some lunch. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time.
Strange. I'm not liking this music. Even though it's really quiet, I'll have to come back and explore this building further. Let's explore this building fucking now, fuck it. You son of a bitch. I'm coming for you. I don't know who the fuck was doing homework in this, like, dilapidated old building. God. Insane people. Here, let's actually turn up the music if we can. Because this is just short of terrifying. What? What the fuck was that? Son of a bitch. I don't like this. Oh my god, that's so creepy. Oh no, please, God, no. Ah, this is turning into a horror game. What is this? I don't understand. It's fucking terrifying. Oh my god. I don't like this place. It's haunted or something. I don't know. Oh no. This is a bright and happy game, and now it's just fucking horrible. Giant safe? Okay, that's where I keep all the dead bodies. Oh no. Oh no. Apparently I think a quest was updated or something, so I might want to look at that real quick. No, nothing. Alright, well, there's nothing else to do here, so I guess I'll just go ahead and go on with my original plan of exploring the mines. I wonder if I can actually, like, rebuild the Pelican Town Community Center. And I wonder, he said if another person gets a JoJa membership, I'm just gonna have to end up selling it. I wonder if that means that if I get a JoJa membership, that he's then going to sell that, the Community Center. And I hope not, because I would much prefer it to be, hi, homeless man, I would much prefer it to actually, like, be a real community center, because that'd be pretty fucking groovy, to be honest. Alright, let's go down and get some fucking copper ore and shit. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I like to hear. It's right here. Wait, what? Is the staircase seriously randomized? That's so weird. How does that make any sense that the staircase is randomized? Alright, I'll go with it. There we go. Well, I mean, at least the mine won't get boring, but still, it's just odd. Here, let's get an axe and break this thing open. Cave carrot. A starchy snack found in caves that helps miners work longer. Alright. I wonder if I can plant that. Probably not, because it, you know, it just said helps miners work longer, so I assume that it's just there for energy. Oh, this is nice and peaceful. We need some... But we do actually really need copper, so... Maybe the, like, kind of reddish-brown pieces of stone have a higher chance of being copper. I know in that one, there was one, like, block of copper that had... Or there was kind of, like, one, I guess, ore, I suppose? What's this? Hardwood. A special kind of wood with superior strength and beauty. That's nice, I guess. But I know that there was one type of rock that... Like, that one right there. Right there. That could drop multiple things of whatchamacallit. Gosh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Get away from me, you flopper. Oh god, I can actually slow you down. That's not super groovy, but yes, eat a cave carrot. Totally healthy, I don't know what you're talking about. It's fine, I found it in an old rusty crate in the middle of a mine. Don't even worry about it. Gunther can tell you more about this if you donate to the museum. Well, I don't want to fucking donate that shit to the museum. Well, there's just not enough room. I suppose I can... Yeah, I can go to the blacksmith or something. Fine, I'll get this copper and then I'll go back to the blacksmith. Or maybe explore a bit. You know, I'll explore a bit. There we go. More copper. Wonder what spooky, scary monsters. Oh my fucking god, it's a flying beetle. Get the fuck out of my. Oh my god, it's so gross. Ew. No, I don't like it, Mom. Mommy, I don't like it. Please, no. There we go, multiple copper ores. Break that open, geodes. What's that? Yeah, fuck it, let's drop the thing for now. Can I do it? How do I drop things? What is that? Quickly, I need to water it! Do I... Hold on. Oh, here we go. Yeah, you can do a cut there, me. From the future. Sap. Oh god, fucking damn it. I thought it was like gold ore or something, but no, it's just sap. Sweet, we got a metric crap ton of stone. Oh my god, and this is fucking Iron City. Yes. Ugh. Bathe me in iron, sweet princess. Oh yes, I love it. I'm sorry, I get really, really worked up over copper. It's just such a goddamn beautiful thing. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, fucking mine that copper, you slut. Yeah, do it. Do it! God damn it. Stay away from me. No. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, fucking stop it, you son of a bitch. Ah, yeah, you're fine. You're fine, you lazy bastard. Oh, okay. So now we can at least take one or two things. No, fuck you. I don't want the sap. I can eat it? -2 energy? Why would I eat that? Maybe it's an ingredient or something? Here, I prefer this. Earth crystal. That's cool. Okay, so I can donate things to the museum. It's just like Animal Crossing. Alright. Leave the mine. That's nice that you don't have to go through all the levels all over again. Oh my god, and it's still daylight out. Here, does it tell you? Yep. Okay, that's cool. It tells you the time, so I don't have to waste all my time. Seriously, what is this? So I don't have to waste all my flippin' time walking over and then realizing that it's way too late to actually go there. What are you doing? Why were you with him? Is it because you're married? Sebastian, my love. Need something? I need your dick inside of me right fucking now. Sebastian, you whore, come back to me. I need your love and you need mine. Sometimes I just get tired of Sebastian's shit. It's unfair. It is unfair. I don't give a fuck about your problems, Maru. I want Sebastian inside of me. And I want to be inside of him. So bad. So bad. I will hurt you forever if you bring me a potato. Alright. I'll go for it. How do I delivery? So in 2 days, I need to get her a potato. Oh, shit. Is Jojo Mart open? Because my train of thought is that I can, like, buy seeds for potato. Well, I probably won't be able to. Maybe I can just buy... I can, like, straight up buy a potato. That'll be cool. Join us. Thrive! Hey, Butch. Seriously? 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 That's dumb. Wheat flour, grass starter, kale seeds, potato seeds. Oh, so I can't actually sell stuff here. Or maybe I can, but not, like, at this counter. Membership, you'll be able to make improvements in the community with the help of our dedicated personnel. Oh, and another thing, Mayor Lewis promised that if anyone else joined up, he'd let us turn that old community center into a JoJo warehouse. Isn't that wonderful? No, fuck you. Your weird dystopian bullshit. Can I, like, actually buy a potato? Can I... No? I mean, the potatoes are right there. Why can I not buy them? Oh, that's goofy. Goofy, goofy, fucking goofy. Fine, I'll go to sleep. Without potatoes, I'm gonna let Abigail or whoever the fuck wanted those Haley down. I'm gonna let her down. And now I'm sad. I thought I could get the potatoes, but I can't. I've just got rock. And hardwood. I'll show you my hardwood. I don't even care. Ah, screw it. There's no reason to make you, like... Ah, well, I'm already there, so whatever. was gonna say, there's no reason to make you, like, wait through all this, but I'm already here, so no big deal. It's a big deal. It's a big deal to me. It's a big deal to me, son of a bitch. Alright, so let's have a good sleep. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Your progress has been saved. Good. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. Well, I might as well just walk outside to see if there's anything. My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the Forest Lake and Stone Tower. I have information concerning your, quote-unquote, rat problem. M. Rasmodius, wizard! Alright, thank you all so much for watching, and next time, we'll be meeting a fucking wizard. How awesome is that? Alright, I'll see all of you later. Just met a wizard, that's awesome.